sprawl. There you go. Good sprawl. Good sprawl. Stay out of his guard. Stay out of his guard. Get that left arm out. Get that left arm out between his legs. Get your left arm out. There you go.
There you go.
Posture up. Keep your posture. Don't let him break your posture. Don't let him break your posture. Nice. Good takedown. Now posture. Get your posture, Xavier. Get up. Hand off the mat. Get your hand off the mat. Stand. Xavier, stand up. Stand up. Stand. Knee in the middle. Get your knee in the middle and slice out.
Get up, get up, get up. Watch your ankle. Watch your ankle.
Try to work that.
Hit your esteem up. Hit your esteem up. Let go of his head and hit your esteem up.
Put your left one inside. Try to work that. Left one inside.
Get your left hand on the inside. Work your esteem up.
That's fine. Belly down.
Go belly down.
You gotta break the posture of his foot. That's the problem. We need to work that esteem up. Put that left one in. Put that left arm inside. That's fine.
Get back. Get back.
Hold
it
there.
There, circle, that's good. More south.
Get that left under here. Circle north south. There you go, switch like that.
Hold
the elbow to the ribs. Hold to the ribs.
Hold
to the ribs. Now don't lift. Don't lift. Circle.
Lock it in, there you go, finish it up.
Breathe out, get control of the hip. Bring your right leg over his arm. Bring your legs over, keep control of position.
You need to get your hooks in, Xavier. Don't. Get up, get your posture, get up. Get your posture.
Don't reach like that. Stand up.
Stand.
Might fall, it's all right. That's how we learn. Reach behind you.
There you go.
Control the hips just like that. Cross, cross, circle, circle, circle.
Good pass. Get that on rep.
Push your head down.
That's one.
That's what I was talking about earlier. Circle,
back up. I've got
the
not too far. Don't
go the center, guys. Let's back to the middle. Come on, you got to fight,
right? Go,
let's go. Circle to take down to the center. Let's go, Xavier, come on. Start working that, work that arm, work that arm.
Let's roll the truck, put your foot out, get your mouth. There you go. Use your other shin. Square your hips up to the mat with your left shin. Use your left shin, like a no hand pass, yes. Square your hips up and then pull it out, all right? There you go. Turn your heel. Put his hip over, square his hips, there you go. You gotta go perpendicular right away after that. Let's sprawl our right
sprawl.
Leg. Sprawl your right leg and then circle towards me. The other way, over to the other side. I want you to take that way next time.
Push.
Posture up.
You gotta go over.
Let's posture instead. That's not where it's going to be.
Stand.
No, that's
just come on, you gotta get set.
Yeah, let's work this. Reach behind you. Let's reach behind you. Yeah, there you go. All bent up. Look for the lock. Just take the back. Circle, there you go. Good job.